Thank you very much. Good evening. I'm Seth Meyers. This is Late Night. How's everybody doing tonight? Are we good? Wonderful. In that case, let's get to the news. You guys like Pope Francis? Any Pope Francis fans out there? Right. Well, that's not surprising. Your reaction is not surprising because a new poll shows that American Catholics have become more excited about their faith thanks to Pope Francis, who has a favorability rating of 85%. And to give you an idea of just how impressive that is, Jesus is only at 81%. That's pretty good. The Catholics are excited about the Pope, and then, being Catholics, they immediately felt guilty about being excited. It was very fleeting. I think people just like this Pope because he lets you do stuff. He's like the dad in high school who would let his kids drink at his house. Man, he might wear a stupid hat, but Becky's dad is cool. Any CNN viewers here? Anyone watch CNN? CNN's Dr. Sanjay Gupta says that after traveling the globe and studying marijuana, he's doubling down on its medicinal benefits. He also said, hey, you guys, you know what's a funny word? Gupta. It's a funny word. Some scary news here, and I apologize for sharing scary news, but the theme park Legoland in Britain had to shut down yesterday due to a bomb scare. Very scary news. Although, if there was ever a place that was easy to rebuild, bad news today for the Girl Scouts. The Girl Scouts are being criticized for their Barbie participation patch. The first patch with a corporate sponsor. First ever. The girls earned the Barbie patch by lying still for days at a time under a couch. So you earned it. I was surprised by this. A court in Boston ruled that taking unsolicited upskirt photos of strangers does not violate Massachusetts Peeping Tom law. Hurrah! Shouted the creepy guy at work before he pretended it was a sneeze and left the room. This is very rough. This story is very rough. A 70-year-old Italian man hired an escort only to discover that she was his son's girlfriend. Said the man, it's going to be weird when we don't tell him about this. This is nice. This is a nice story. An Indian taxi driver outfitted his taxi with Wi-Fi, a computer tablet, and magazines saying the customer is God, though he changed his tune after God threw up on his floor mats. Anyone here ever play Tetris? A new study found that playing 3 minutes of Tetris can reduce cravings for food, alcohol, and cigarettes by 24%, which is great news if you're trying to quit smoking in 1987. Walmart this week, this is very interesting. Walmart this week cut prices on iPhones, which is prompting speculation that Apple will release a new phone in the next few months. There's also growing speculation that the sun will rise tomorrow. I think they will put out a new phone. This is an odd story to me. A new jeans boutique in Canada has created push-up jeans. Push-up jeans, which are designed to make women's butts look bigger. So now if your girlfriend asks you if her butt looks big in these jeans, just run and don't look back. Because now there's no good answer. And finally, the New York Times is reporting that the monocle is on the rise as a new fashion accessory worn by hipsters. So remember, when you punch them, go for the other eye.